In Mississippi, authorities are investigating the burning and vandalism of an historic African-American church in Greenville Tuesday night. The 111-year-old Hopewell Missionary Baptist Church was torched, then spray-painted with the words, "Vote Trump." Authorities say they're investigating the attack as a hate crime. Greenville Mayor Eric Simmons called the incident, quote, "an attack on the black church and the black community. This happened in the 50s and the 60s. This should not happen in 2016," he said.